Sooner than expected.
about Ray Gore and roses and cigarettes? Those, it's great to be on the bill with them tonight. They were fantastic, so this has really been great. You still having fun out there? I'm really glad to be back at the Mint. And
where's that?
You know what? And I've got some special guests coming up later. I hope that's all right. Sorry, folks. I'll tell you what. I've got to get a case for this thing. It's crazy flying around like I do. Listen, I'm going to try a song that I haven't done really that much live, but I'm going to do it because we lost a great man the other day, the great Merle Haggard. And a few years ago, this great songwriter named Costas, has anybody ever heard of Costas? We wrote this tune together as a tribute to Merle.
Doesn't care.
is tomorrow, everybody. Let's get tomorrow. Songs with a guy named Robert Hunter, one of my favorite writers. He and Jerry Garcia wrote a lot of terrific songs. Here's one of them.
Sound.
Hey, do we have any bluegrass fans out there? I'll do a ballad here. It's a song I got to write for Ralph Stanley to sing. Did a couple of albums together, and this is the title of the last record. tell you what, I'm going to do this one. I might do two more, but I'm at least going to do this one. And I've got a couple of special guests, if they're still here tonight. I don't know. They've kind of been funny tonight, so I hope they're still here. No, I'm kidding. They're not. They're here, I hope. I mean, they're not being funny. But here's a request I had, so I better do it. It's a country song I wrote when I was living here in L.A. I lived here for about 8 years and wrote a whole lot of songs and enjoyed playing so much around town, including here at the Mint. And you guys are lucky to live out here. I miss it. I wrote this song for a woman back then. Such a great time, I didn't even notice. You know. Here's a You know, Luther, I met Luther and his brother Cody with the North Mississippi All-Stars a few years ago. And they were doing a radio show. I have a radio show with Buddy Miller. I don't know if any of y'all. It's on Sirius XM Outlaw Country, and it's called The Buddy and Jim Show. That's hey, that's me. Don't forget about it. And so Luther and Cody, we did a gig together the night before, and then they came over, and I approached Luther, and I said, hey, can we do a record, you know, together? So we did, and it's all stuff I wrote with Robert Hunter, this first one. It's called Black Roses. So we'll do one of those for you. Okay, here's another one off the Black Roses record that Luther produced. I'll tell you what, we've had a wonderful time over the last several days with George and Luther and playing up north. And sadly, this is the last night of our tour together. And, that's right. This is great.
Tonight's the night.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, here's a tune called 13 Clocks.
13 clocks, gotta keep them wound. 13 clocks, can't let them all run down. 13 clocks, gotta keep them wound. 13 clocks, can't let them all run down. One clock keeps time for soldiers in the army. One clock keeps time for the girl I left behind me. One clock keeps time for the victims of the flood. Buried to the necks in the Louisiana mud. 13 clocks, gotta keep on wound. 13 clocks, can't let them all run.
In the world. Think of what they do for us. It's... Cheers. Is the CD here? Hey, I didn't ask that, folks. I'm not a good marketer, I swear. Somebody asked me. Yes. Why, yes, sir, they are. They're over here. That last CD is available, and
buy the CD.
Hey, and I didn't say that. I mean, I'm not guilty as charged, but they're over here. They're over there. Gosh, see what a bad marketer. I'm gonna fire myself. Oh, I'll tell you what. I've been real lucky. Last summer, Luther produced a double CD set for me. It's called Soul Searching, and one of them we did in Memphis at Royal Studios, and the other one in Nashville at RCA Studio A. So we'll do a few things off of that for you. Thank you.
tonight. Jasmine and honey, fill the air.
Well, folks, you know, we got an election coming up. I don't know if anybody watches the news or looks. By the way, I mean, because look, we're all, probably a lot of people here in Los Angeles were in the music or movie or TV or the entertainment industry. So, by the way, so are there any lawyers out there? Because we're about to have more fun than the law will allow. So, you know, right, folks? So anyway, this is a song about, it's off the Nashville disc on the record, and this is about, gosh, you know what, it'd be so much easier if things could just go quicker as far as big folks buying other people, right? So that's what this song is about. Learn. Well, I'll tell you, one of the CDs in the Soul Searching record is called Memphis, and we recorded it down there. And so here's a couple of songs on that. You still having a good time out there? I'll tell you what, this is really wonderful, you know, been great. And I'll tell you what, you're such a warm audience. I'm sweating up here like Donald Trump at a Megyn Kelly family reunion. I mean, you guys. Love y'all, and it's really been great. It's great to be here tonight playing for y'all. to get out of this. Thank you so much for coming out tonight.
Took a long time, but it was worth the wait. Worth the wait. Oh, it took a long time, but it was worth the wait. Yes, it was. Counting down, waiting around, facing, standing still. But it was worth the wait. Oh, yeah.
I said, have a great show. I didn't say steal the show. Let's hear it for again. Come on.
How much is enough? Is enough? Such and such. Is enough.